Hello anyone, welcome back to the stream. How are you doing out there in viewer land? I am very, very tired. And not even from like lack of sleep, just some stuff's been going on and it's just starting to wear me down. So it's one of those things. But I hope you're doing better, wherever you are. Haven't heard from Seek or E in a while, and I hope you are both doing well also, if you happen to watch. Maybe I'll get lucky and one of you will hop on. All right, let's go and bring you to the game. Let's not even waste any time. Kapow, there we are. We're gonna go to Private World because we're doing story stuff. I've been playing a little bit with my co-op buddy, TJ. We've been doing the spooky stuff. And just getting the daily stuff done. Excuse me. So I've been playing. I don't know what level I was last time that I played. I'm level 63 or 64 right now, I believe. Still using the same gun. I did... Seek! Yay! Ask and I shall receive. Now. Hold on. $1,000,000. Okay. I won't be greedy. $100,000. Okay, fine. $50,000. How you been, buddy? How's Warcraft been treating you? Hey, oh, I thought we were in. That is fantastic. I'm hanging in there. It's been really busy as far as like videos and YouTube and editing and stuff. You did? Oh, nice. Nice. Congrats. Wow, good work. What did you get for Keystone Master? Excuse me. Ooh, wow. Okay, I didn't know the drop or the next patch. Well, yeah, actually, it's the next patch technically, but yeah, it's not 9.2. Ooh, that sounds cool. Now I've been doing like 4 videos, sometimes 6 videos a week on the YouTube channel. So I've been like busy. Okay. I'll have to look those up. I should probably go to the actual game now. Right on. All right, let's go ahead and... I think I need to get a syringer. But yeah, I got a couple new pieces of armor in the game. For anyone that watched last time, I got 2 Aristocrats pieces. But I made those at the workbench with legendary stuff. You gotta earn that money. Hey, all good. At least you're here now. It's good to talk to you. What am I doing? I have no idea. What am I doing? Where's my syringer at? Do I have it on me? Am I dumb? Oh, it's roses. Okay, so it's a quest item. Okay. Weapons. Let's sell these. Because I need to get more caps. Because the more caps I have, the more resistance I get. And these pieces of gear stack. I think once you hit 30,000 caps, you're at like 30,000 to 40,000 is the max. I had a coughing fit before I started. I usually don't have coughing fits. Let's get rid of this war drum. And that's that. What character did you get a Keystone Master on? Your pally?
This sure is a dumb
move. 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 I need this 44 round I'm not going to use. Nice. Okay. Yeah, I think, obviously, it seems like it'd be easier to get through tanking since you'd get Qs faster. If you're doing it, like LFR or LFG style. I don't know. Oh, nice. Okay. Not LFG. Never mind. Whatever. I was thinking of something different. I'm dumb. Okay. I don't know where all my room is going. I don't know why I only have 180. I'm missing like 20 weight. I don't know where. But anyway. Let's go to... over here. So we're doing these stupid quests for Rose. It's around here. There we go. Hopefully this does not put me... God, 31 caps, jeez. This does not put me in the line of sight. Oh, I bet. I bet, yeah. Please don't put me in a bad spot. Please don't put me in a bad spot. Please let me move the camera. Okay, where is the... Is over there? Oh god, is there more than one? Or is it just my bad vision? Okay. We're going to see if we can do this again, or if I got lucky last time. No! Damn. Damn it. Come on. Oh my god, am I stuck? Oh no, don't tell me I'm stuck. And there's the bear. Oh no. 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 Jump up there. What the hell? Oh my god, why is it such a pain in the ass now? Why can't I just jump up there like a regular person? Son of a bitch. I did not miss it this many times last time. Actually, I got it the first time last time. Yes, I read about that. I watched videos from Taliesin and Nivatel where they were talking about the... Yay, kaboom! Where the hell did it go? Oh, it's way over there. Okay. Booyaka. Alright, let's equip the Rose's syringer. What does it say? What? Oh, okay. Oh, I have to kill it? Ugh. Oh, no. Oh, damn it. I messed up. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I messed up. When does it become incredibly weak? Yeah, bears are awful. Stop running away. I forgot I had to kill it. I thought you just had to shoot it. Okay, it's weak now, I think. Oh, or not. Will you stop? What the? It's got me pinned down. I can't do anything. Oh my god. What the actual fuck is going on? Yep, it got me. Okay, that was my bad. All right, take two.
Word to the wise, that karma stuff can backfire on you if you're not careful. And take it from me, you don't want to use it on yourself. Unless, you know, you're really confident you can kill everything around you before it wears off. Okay, next we've got explosions. The trappers would rig a bait with explosives to take on some of the more dangerous game out there.
I didn't get it, though.
Make some explosive bait and don't let your fingers off in the process. You're not a robot like me. No replacement hands for you.
Did I fuck up the rewards? Damn it. I should have switched to my assault gun. Yeah, you'll get extra loot. Damn. Oh, I should have... I killed the wrong kind of bear. Okay. There are stunted ones, which are much easier to kill. I took on a rabid one, which was like one of the harder bears to kill. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, this stuff is so much easier to do with a second person. All right, that was my fault. For not paying attention. Oh, well, we already fucked up, so guess I'll start all over again. Just kidding. All right, craft explosive bait. I don't like failing stuff, though, so that does kind of irritate me. I was trying to look up to see what I... didn't, but I would like, what loot am I missing? So if it's something like you can only get from this mission, then yeah, we have a problem. And I'm not playing on a PC, so I can't just like load a save file. Need to craft explosive bait. Okay.
Hello, Cam.
Well, this is a really shitty way to start the stream by failing. Yes, yes, it has been, thankfully. Why can't I? Explosive ammo. Okay, no. I'm at a tinker's bench. Craft explosive bait. Editing tinker's bench. Find materials. Okay. What materials do I need? Sometimes I think about burning this camp down. I'm trying to figure out. I don't know. I thought I would have the chance to come back and do it.
I wonder what human flesh tastes like.
It was my fault for picking a rabid bear. Those are so freaking powerful. I love ads. I can't find anything. All right. I think that's very, very lame. I'm gonna see something real quick. Wrong button. Also wrong button.
I love the smell of corpses in the morning.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's not telling me what the loot is. Oh my lord, this is annoying. I'm going to assume that the loot isn't anything important then. Yep, I don't see any loot pool, so we're just gonna hope that I didn't, because I know there's some quests in here that if you mess them up, they give specific rewards, possibly, if you don't do them in a certain way. But I don't see a any kind of on anything that tells me what the loot is for what you get if you do it right versus messing up. It will just haunt my perfectionist brain. So if you see me on here with a new character, don't be surprised. I am that much of a nerd. Well, it was like, you know how in Warcraft you have a mission or a quest, and there's like the bonus objective to the quest, and if you do that, it'll give you like better, more XP or better gear or something like that. Technically, I did use the syringer on the bear, but I didn't kill the bear while it was under the effects of the karma dart or the karma stuff. So I technically passed it, but I failed the bonus thing. And I was checking to see if the bonus thing was anything important. Because there's a couple quests like that in this game where if you fail the bonus thing, you lose out on like a very specific piece of gear or weapons or something that you can't get anywhere else. So I don't like failing. I'm a giant nerd. I'm a completionist. There is no, yeah, it is. It kind of actually took the wind out of my sails. Like I'm very disappointed right now. I'm on PS4, so there's no previous save to load into. That sucks. I really don't want to start all over something like this. So, yep. My first failure in the game that I can't fix. That's weird. How is that fun? Yep, I knew I should have waited and had TJ help me out. Alright. And it would also be, it wouldn't irritate me as much either if I wasn't so close to killing the bear. Like if I just swapped to a different weapon, but I panicked. I don't even want to play. Like, I'm so disappointed right now. How do I know what the materials are? Reminds me of the one guy in the South Park Warcraft episode. Watch him be like this, like super buff GQ guy with a chiseled jaw. Alright, let's get the fucking sniper that's not doing anything. Oh, we're gonna back the fuck up from you. See? Do that to the damn bear. I'm gonna keep bitching about it. I'm very unhappy. What? Oh, whatever. That is true, yeah. Could be emaciated. Never know. Okay, what's this way? Find materials to craft explosive bait. Alright, I'm gonna go this way first. I'm gonna try and get over this and try and enjoy myself. So the stream isn't a bummer. Even though I am bummed out. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Son of a bitch. Not used to two of those things being in there. Allow note. My whiskey. No, not scrap. Oh yeah, I'll go to scrap.
Imagination. The trapper sure did. Any hungry carnivore is sure to be drawn in by the smell of fresh meat. So this one time, Chuck, he was the guy who came up with this crazy idea. He laid out explosive bait along the trail after a raid. Then, when the responders came looking for us with their tracking dogs, well, let's just say the hounds lost their scent. You know, because their heads were blown off. Whatever. You get what I'm saying. I don't care what you use your bait on. Just use it to kill some things that would kill and eat you. Let me know how it works for you.
Use explosive bait on a creature. Okay. Yep. I went to the wrong damn place.
About their special tactics. Did they have any? I don't know. Go find a death claw and make friends with it or something.
Oh, for fuck's sake. How do I do that? I think it's when I go up. I think it's when I. Thank you. Who the hell is shooting at things? Are you? I mean, okay. Let's be down one more. I'm not sure, actually. I wasn't playing. I assume the same way. You got get XP from killing stuff and whatnot. Okay, this way. Oh, Lord. Why did, I should have just went over there and ran over. I just went to the ski lodge and ran over. This is dumb. Okay, I'm not seeing anything this way. Sure, it's supposed to be here somewhere. My luck, I'll just run up on it. What's that? Okay, if I don't find this soon, I'm just gonna go to where I know for sure there is one. I was just trying to follow the quest. Yeah, I'm already outside the stuff, so. I don't think there's any way I could hop down to any of those without dying. I also don't see a path going down. What are you? Okay, I'm just gonna pop to the freaking thing. This is dumb. See if I can go through this way. Me too. All right. Maybe we'll get lucky and there'll be a holiday scorched here. Oh, there it is. Cool. Oh, there's two. Cripes. Oh, scheiße. Can you load the gun? Shoot the damn gun! This is not my game today. Jeez. Oh, what the hell?
Oh, shit. Well, thanks for killing that thing. Hey, do you mind if I take the meat? I haven't had anything to eat in days. Hey, thanks. You don't know how hungry I am. God bless you.
Okay. Now it's raining. The other one. Where did the other one go? Oh, they did kill way up here. Okay. If you can tell me as spoiler-free as possible what that is, I don't think so. But if something I might like to watch, I wouldn't want to be spoiled. I don't like spoilers. Oh, for fuck's sake. God, what a shitty stream this has been so far. As far as gameplay. Hmm. Sneaky. Shoot it. Oh my god. Why won't you die? What the hell? What is going on today? Chingao. Oh, no. doesn't sound like something I would particularly care for. All right, once again, let's see if we can find this GD Deathclaw. And make friends with it. Because that's normal. I should have just went to Deathclaw Island. It's like ever trying to follow the rules. It is literally this way, then. I am just on the outskirts. I'm assuming it's on the next... Can I get up this way? I need to get up to that level. Oh my gosh. Go! Alright, hopefully it should be here somewhere. Hopefully I don't get the crap scared out of me. Because these things like to emerge from the ground. All good. Where are you at? Where are you? There you are. Come here, you. How do I make friends with you? How do I make friends with you? Son of a bitch! No! I hate floaters. What is going on with this stream today? God bless it. Then they follow you too. I thought it was going to take me over there, but no. Steal from a super mutant camp. Which camp do I want to go to? There are many of them. Oh, so I have to go all the way. Okay. So, back on this route. Ah! See, that's the gun I needed to have for the fucking bear. Let me go back to my sniper. Oh, I need to go. Whiskey. It's after whiskey 45, so gotta take care of that. Maybe that'll calm me down. Maybe less mopey. Oh, Shiza. Oh, that's a. Okay, that's the guy I was talking to. Keep going. Okay, I think this is a safe spot to lay low for a sec before I go take on super mutants, which I'm not excited about doing. Stop it. All right, let me go over here and over here and over here. Hey, I can climb up the roof. There we go. This looks safe. Make sure there is nothing. The floater's probably gonna come fucking get me while I'm gone. Little blue bitch. Sorely upset. All right, I will be right back. Post haste. On this very bizarre stream. All right, I have returned. I've been playing an hour. It feels like I've been playing for like 2 hours. It's been just... Oh, for fuck's sake. Stop singing. Okay, okay, do the stupid steal from Super Mutant game. Oh, here we go. Oh, I'm way too close. All right. Oh, it's just a dough. Okay, never mind. Don't bother me. Oh, no! No! I hate these places. Okay, whatever. I was here the other night. Yeah, I know I'm in danger. I'm always in danger. It's torn my life. Is that a... Oh, I do not want to have to deal with that. That's a Scorch Beast. Like... If this game makes me fight a Scorch Beast, this stream is officially, like, beyond fucked. Don't make me fight it. Please don't make me fight it. Please don't make me fight it. Just go away. Please stop circling. Okay, look at my face, game. I don't want to deal with it. I'm already disappointed enough in myself. Stay over. I don't know why you're here, but you just need to go away. I don't know why this game hates me today.
This one's a little disgusting, but it's ruthless, so I like it. Oh, my stomach turns just thinking about this. And again, I haven't been hungry in a while, so who knows how desperate I'll be when I am and there's no more food to eat. Kinda like the gourmands. We called them that instead of what they really were. Cannibals. I'm not gonna make you eat anyone, but let's go through the exercise anyway. I saw a roaming pack of feral ghouls I want you to hunt down. They're always good for target practice anyway. I'm not saying the gourmands had the right idea. Ugh. But no one can claim they went hungry eating human or ex-human flesh. Just, use a toothpick or something before you come back to visit. I don't want to catch a whiff of rotting ghoul flesh on your breath.
I am over encumbered, and that sucks. He says as he keeps grabbing crap. Okay, so if I walk outside over encumbered and I can't run, and that scorch beast attacks me, so help me, Jeebus, for how I react. I'm already over encumbered, so. I don't want to check everybody. Alright. I don't know why that damn scorch beast was there. Uh-oh, I gotta start water for tea. Let me get to a safe spot. Down the road. What is that noise? No. Get off the auction house! You're throwing the balance of the chi off of everything! Failed a mission. He can't get 100% on his game. And he's such an OCD completionist that was debating starting all over again. Stupid Varya. Alright. Luckily that Scorch Beast wasn't aggroed. Like it was yellowish friendly for some reason. Alright, I have to go kill a feral ghoul. Which, they want me to go up here, okay. Sure. Can I just go not there? Can I go somewhere else? Okay, so it's just anywhere there's feral ghouls. That works. Well, there are feral ghouls over here. Do I have to kill the ones you want me to kill? Can I just kill the ones that I want to kill? Nah, screw it. I'll just go to the fire department. Scary, scary things that are very, very, very tough when you're not geared like me. I couldn't even kill a rabid bear. Because I was a dummy and jumped off the top of the house. And then I was a dummy and didn't switch to one of my assault rifles or machine guns. They fly around, they shoot you with radioactive stuff. They're not fun. Not fun. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to start the water for tea. Where am I at and can I do that? Right. Donde esta? Okay, I'm at the fire department, I believe. Okay. Let me go inside of here. I did initially, like when it was coming out, and I watched some gameplay on it, and I wasn't terribly impressed. It didn't look like it was very much fun. I could be wrong, though. Like, it's obviously popular. People like it. Have you tried it? Alright, I'm going to hide here for a second. BRB RQ. See, that wouldn't bother me. I don't mind the grind. That was one of the appealing things about Classic when I played it for the first time when it was re-released. Like, I didn't want to be max level in like a day and a half. I wanted to take my time. I enjoyed Classic. It was nice playing a version where everything mattered. Anywhere in Spoonfed. Yeah, if they made the gameplay more interesting for me personally, like, I'd be into it. See if I do or not. Wrong button, take a shot. I don't know. Yes, there are pictures I've taken. Like, I took that picture. Because this cat is usually alive in this house, but that time it was dead for some reason. So I had to snap a shot of it.
Ah, you're back. Why are you looking at me like you want something? Your reward is the knowledge you've gained from me. Congratulations!
Hopefully I didn't mess this one up. Okay. What's that? All right, I guess we can try and, what time is it? We can try and get David's trophy. Noticing a lot of my pictures are of dead things. I'm not a psychopath, I swear. All right, David's trophy should be over here somewhere. Way over there somewhere. Scorched. Now I can either explore or just zerg to it. Oh no. What? 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 What's making noises? Why? Oh, son of a bitch, you're right there. And now you're dead. Unfortunately, the Scorched are a hive mind, so usually when you kill one, more come after you. Why? Ah! Ah! Should have had that. Whatever. Stupid stuff. Oh, it is way over there. Okay, I went into the wrong place. That's fine, though. That's fine. Kind of fits in with the whole mood of this stream. I know this is something at some point.
You should take up the rating line. Take what you want. Kill people that deserve it.
Are what the toughest?
Maybe you'll kill
Scorched? No.
One of my weapons. Think of me when you do.
Alright, have a skiing outfit. Polar bear, stuff polar bear, quantum bear. Take that. More skiing crap. Alright. I know at some point this becomes important. I know I come back to this at some point. Yeah. But for now, we'll keep going. Well, I'm actually at a decent spot. I'm gonna go check the water. Crouch down. Are we hidden? We're hidden. Okay. BRB RQ. Hey. Oh, pfft. The hell. Stop targeting that one. Stop it. Oh my fucking god. Let's please target the one way over there, not this one. Super awesome. Oh no. Good luck. All the luck. May you have better luck than me today. What the fuck is going on? That was my fault. That was dumb. There's a Halloween one around somewhere. Cause I heard it. I seen it. Okay then. Alright, we are still under caution. Shut up. Sure. That makes sense. Oh, you're way up there. Holy smokes. I already knew it. Crap. Okay, how do I get you? I'll go this way. Let's go this way first. God damn it. I'm very irritated. I'm sorry. Retrieve the AI program. Okay. For what? Yeah. Thank you for finally talking to me. I need to find a workbench somewhere. Oh, shut up. Not even close to you. I mean, no, it is always away. Okay. Where can I find a workbench at? I know there's some down there. I just don't feel like I just... This has really killed my buzz. If I had a buzz, it would be gone. Okay, there are workbenches up here. That's right. Like right around the corner up here. I should probably just should have went down the road instead. But I wasn't sure where I was at. I thought I was going to walk that way still, turned around. Like everyone is dead in the same pile. That's funny. For some reason, that's funny to me. I didn't mean to do that. Son of a bitch. I don't know. Par for the course on this stream. Try this again. See where this puts me. This way or up this way. Crouch. All right, I see the square. You can tell I'm rushing because I did not explore that other place at all. And I usually do. The hell? Yeah. At the moment. I have a piece of chameleon armor on, and when you crouch in it, you turn invisible. Which is beneficial for my sniper build. Because if you land shots while being hidden, you get bonus damage. Where the hell did the... Where did it go? Where did the Deathclaw go? But if you move, you pop out. So you have to use it wisely. Where did the death claw go? What is wrong with this stream today? Holy hell. Oh, there you are. You have all your health back? Oh, that's such horseshit. I guess it's in line for today, though. Why should I be surprised? All right, there we go. No. It's hard to explain. Deathclaws are like a... They're like the... One of the... Well... In Fallout, I'm not a master of Fallout lore. Let me just say that. Ooh, look at that view. I hate Rose's quests.
I know. You're thinking, what's tech like that doing out at such a cutesy little wilderness place? Let's just say some seriously intrusive operations went down there, so I'm pretty sure it's got just what we need.
Alright, if this is where I think it is, it is just covered in freaking... floaters. Yeah, I'm not sure exactly what the evolution of the Death Claws are. I just know that they've been a mainstay in Fallout. Like, I have a picture of me in Fallout 4, like, standing right next to one. Why am I in danger? Why am I in danger? Why am I in danger? I'm like 99% sure this is going somewhere I don't want to be. which would just fall in line with everything else. Okay, I'm coming up on the road, I believe. Yep. Alright, now we essentially just need to keep going this way. I need to get up there somehow, though. That's where I killed a sheep squatch. Okay, there were feral dogs here last time. I really don't want to be here, though. Let's go this way. I'm probably going to regret this, too. This path. Yeah, some of this stuff is so much easier when you play with somebody else. Like killing a rabbit bear. How are you not dying? Shoot the fucking gun! Jesus Christ! Yep. 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 I don't want to be here. I think this is the most I have not explored. Yep, there's one right there. God bless it. Son of a bitch, they're everywhere. I'm not sure what to do here. I just need to get in the house. Without aggroing anything. And that's not going to happen. Damn it. Okay. Where's the password? Outside, apparently. Automatic handmade. Password's over there. Okay, there's a green one there, there's a blue one there. Note to self, don't do this shit solo. There is Agent Kensington. Who the hell is that? Do not run that far away. I am not chasing you. Come closer to me. We can meet up. Be friends. Oh, yeah. You fight each other. Yeah, go ahead. Knock yourself out. Now, see, there's a green floater, there is a fire floater. All the floaters are awful. I hate them so much. Okay, float away, float away, float away. Do not come after me. Worse, worse, worse. Varia doesn't come in three variants. that are a pain in the ass to kill. I was hoping that he would have the password. He does not. Ah, I see what you did there. Clever boy. Alright, now, how to get out of this situation. This is, I feel like I'm like in some like Metal Gear Solid crap. I'm about to sneak around and avoid stuff. Oh, thank God. Get me out of here. Oh, that was stressful. I did get an automatic handmade, though. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna mod that up. That's one good thing. Also, when I got through that entire area without aggroing any of the floaters, so... some silver linings. To anyone watching in the future, I apologize for my aggravation. I know it's not fun to watch aggravated people. Maybe it is. I don't know. I try not to be aggravated. Because it's just a game, after all. I've spent like the last like hour and a half shitting all over my own stream. I didn't explore like anything. I usually do. I usually go over everything with a fine-tooth comb. Oh, it's almost 8. I'm about to wrap this up soon. I was hoping to get through this part. Come on, let me have it. There we go.
Thank you.
like to think of myself as an upgrade, and I am pretty much irresistible. David only let me access the fun parts of Rosalind, but yeah, I can totally see why now. I mean, let's be honest, being all sappy and serious is a total downer. Well, okay, now where was I? Oh yeah, the plan. Let me just run some filters, a little arts and crafts, and... Are you kidding me? All this data and I don't have the one word I was looking for? Okay, hate to break it to you, but I need you to go back out there and find me just one more itty-titty-witty holotape.
No, for fuck's sake.
Best bet is Arctos Pharma, David's old corporate stew. I need you to find me a holotape with David saying the word negotiate. Negotiate, no compromise. It was his way or the highway. It's part of what made him such a badass leader. Just using my amazing skills to put together a little broadcast for Meg with David's voice. If she thinks there's even a chance that David's still alive, I guarantee she'll come running. Not because she likes him or anything. Ugh, gross. But if David pulled through and she bailed, she knows he'll be out for her. My hero. Now get out there and don't get yourself killed. Did I just say that? It makes me feel like a mom.
All right. This place I'm going to next is rather not huge, but it could be involved. So I'm going to go ahead and start winding down. But let's do some stuff. Let's end on a high note. Let's go to the scoreboard. I haven't done this stuff in a while. Let's see, we got Daphne. Don't know what that is. Perk card pack. I do know what that is. Nuclear key card. Don't know how to use that. Some power armor paint that I don't care about and doesn't look very nice. Okay. And I do have some pumpkins to open, but I might just hold off on those for now. Alright. Arctis is... hear me. Yeah, there it is. It's right up there. Helvetia, yeah, I'll start there. I can just run up. I don't need to go to Gali Mine again. I can discover this. Okay, we'll just do that tomorrow. Maybe. We'll see. Maybe today's stream was so... traumatic. This is like the most stressful gameplay I've had in a while. I still wish I had known that you couldn't just redo that one quest. And then we will learn any of the plans or recipes we've gotten. Because I was holding off on those for stream. But I might save all the pumpkins for a separate stream on its own. Because I have like 30, 35 or something. I don't know. A lot. Let me hop down here. But we at least made it through the stupid Solomon's Pond place. Without incident, so that's good. Raiding. Still don't know where all my damn room is going. But I remember liking Handmaids a lot.
I wonder what killed
Ooh.
And that takes 556 ammo. Luckily, I'm a hoarder. In game, not in real life. Yeah, it should. I was gonna. I'll do that later. Alright, so we have a lot of stuff. We have a pipe revolver, short, night vision scope. I don't use pipe revolvers. Acoustic instruments. Double barrel shotgun. Footlocker. Pipe gun, long night vision scope. A poodle sleeping bag. Okay. Small letters set. Alright. And then we have ash rose tea. And tasty sting wing stew. And all these damn maps. Cool, cool. Alright, kids. We're going to wrap this up. I'm going to do a little bit of inventory management to wind down, to realign my chakra, to leave the stream in a pleasant mood. But, oh, this just fell out. Back on there. But if I could talk, no matter how bad the stream was, it was a successful and good stream because I got to talk to Seek, who I've not talked to in a minute. So that is always a great stream, no matter what. But I'm going to go ahead and go. And oh, you're all good. All good, buddy. Good luck in Torghast. And, yeah, hope to see you again soon. I know you are busy with work. I'm trying to be on more than usual, but if not, I'll see you next time I see you, and take care of yourself until then. And anyone watching, take care of yourselves until the next time I see and or talk to you. Until then, goodbye.